Brandon, who's the hardest puncher you either fought or sparred, where his power was just insane?
Lexi's up there, Mikey's up there.
Alexis Rocha, your brother, yeah. Mikey Garcia?
Rigondo's up there.
Rigondo?
Yeah, he was up there.
How hard does he hit?
He was pretty hard, but I mean, I was like 17, 18 when I sparred him, give or take.
Yeah, but he's a little guy. He's a 118
pound. Yeah, but I was at 26, he was at 122.
Yeah.
I was young, but no, he hit pretty hard. There's other guys I sparred early on, but I was like playing at 106 and they're at 132. Oh, shit. That was my game, so. Like Michael Dallas.
Michael Dallas from Bakersfield. You're watching Ronny Rios. 122. He's putting the whole division on notice. Anybody, right? You'll fight anyone?
Yes, sir. Yeah. Of course, man. That's what we do this,
like,
right?
Adrian Broner would say, anybody can get it.
Yeah.
You're the can man from Santa Ana.
I was just gonna say, man, bro, this is what boxing's all about, right? Fighting the best.
Hey, did you see the Santa Ana story on the news this week?
Well,
some dude kidnapped an 82-year-old man and took him shopping?
No, I didn't.
Yeah. He kidnapped an 82-year-old man and went shopping with him, and the guy knew, like, which credit cards the police, the bank will call his wife right away.
No, I didn't hear about that.
Yeah. Santa Ana always has crazy stories.
Yeah, me. I love it though. I'm changing.
That's where you're from?
Hell yeah.
Santana, as they say.
Yeah.
One time you had a stablemate that went running and they sliced his face with a box cutter.
Yeah, yeah.
He was a southpaw.
Yeah, one time I was running, I got one too.
Why?
Because
who attacks you? Like just
cholos?
Cholos or crackheads or?
Nah, I don't know if they were crackheads. They were.
But most cholos like you. They like boxing. They're your fans.
I know, man. But I mean,
you ran into the wrong cholos.
Yeah,
they weren't from there.
Yeah.
Or?
I was on the river bend right there by Henninger McFadden.
Where all the homeless live now?
No, they moved them.
Okay, they used to until like
No, this was a little bit before.
Yeah.
You're talking about like closer to Warner and Sigerson, which is not too far, but it's,
okay. So you're running.
I was running, and then I saw this one guy. And he kind of looked familiar. He looked like one of the guys I went to the gym, so he kind of caught me off guard. And it sucked because I was just barely staring off my run. And then I went underneath the rubber band, and there's only two ways you can get out. And I got boxed in. One of them pulled out a knife. The other one, I didn't see it, but he acted like he had a gun. I wasn't going to fucking...
What did they want?
They wanted cash, but I only
had... You have nothing on you.
I only had my iPod. I was pissed, man. I was pissed.
You didn't want to come back? Bring some homies?
No, I came back with myself.
And
I never found them.
You never found them again?
Nope.
That's messed up. There you have it, Ronny Rios.